You have to go and get the net.
Where is it?
It's in the car.
In the back?
So the bag that's in the car.
Okay, we are going for the net. Don't believe, but we will have a nice fish. Suddenly, after almost 2 hours. To watch out. You have it. Yep. Yep.
You take the rod?
Yep. Fuck.
That's beautiful. That's fucking sick.
It's a nice big fish. Don't you want to take it out from the water?
Yeah, I will. You can put the rod in the alarm.
Just open this one.
Yeah, just in case.
Remove the hook.
I'll hold it for you.
Do you know what you can... Oh, yeah, hold it. Like that, yes.
Yeah, don't worry. What is this bag for? Is it for a fish?
What? Yeah.
Okay. What's the weight? How do you feel?
8 kilos, 7 kilos. Could you just hold this?
I'm just afraid of the hook, don't know where it is.
So I don't get it in my hand. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just the hook away. Just turning around again. Okay.
Now you wanna weight it?
Yeah.
I'll take this and then we'll
weigh the net afterwards. Just
okay. Is it in the kilograms?
Yeah.
It's 11 kilograms.
Yep.
Or even you have to put it higher. I think it's even heavier.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
If you want, I can do it.
You see it?
Yeah, it's 11.
Yep. Okay, I will take some pictures, I will hold it.
Mm-hmm.
Can you take some pictures of me?
Yep. Teraz wypuszczamy rybkę do wody. Tak się łowi w Szwecji i w Danii. This is how you hunt in Sweden. No eating.
You need some time to breathe again.
Yeah, she's breathing.
Yeah, and to calm down a little and then to get away.
She's moving the ice around. She's 2 minutes in the water. Mm-hmm. You waiting for the strong movements on the of the tail?
Yeah.
Okay. There she goes. I think she'll be okay.
Yeah, it's always like that. Stressed, of course.
Good.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thanks.